venture capitalist.
And later on, you'll be joining me for the big countdown when that ball drops from the tower right into 1982.
Passengers, we've now reached our destination. We hope you enjoyed the flight and have a nice day.
It would appear the sun has set on yet another corner of the British Empire. This one far down in the South Atlantic. Argentina today invaded and seized the Falkland Islands, which had been under British rule for nearly 150 years. Britain promptly broke diplomatic relations with Argentina, sent several of Her Majesty's warships steaming south, and appealed to the United Nations.
Bobby Campbell of San Francisco and Billy Walker of New York both suffer from a mysterious, newly discovered disease, which affects mostly homosexual men. The condition severely weakens the body's ability to fight disease. Many victims get a rare form of cancer called Kaposi's sarcoma.
Today, researchers here at the National Centers for Disease Control said they have found several cases where people who had been sex partners both had the condition. The scientists say this probably means they are dealing with some new, deadly, sexually transmitted disease.
Phenomenon is bigger than ever. The Return of the Jedi is now sweeping the continent, with long lineups that started days before the film even opened, and record-breaking earnings on its very first day.
Luke Skywalker has jumped from the entertainment page to the front page of North America's newspapers. Can't escape from Star Wars mania. Everybody's talking about it. Millions are going to see it.
Did in fact find more bodies, and with each discovery, the task became more painful. A list of survivors, dead and wounded, is still being compiled, but the disaster is by far the worst since the Marines have been in Lebanon. Mike Jacobs, News 4 in Beirut.
and motion picture industry executives. It was verbal sparring over a proposal to repeal the right of first sale copyright. Here's more on this growing controversy from Channel 3's Tip Kendall.
This would give Hollywood more control and a bigger share of the rapidly expanding videotape rental market. Now, it only gets a cut when a movie first is sold and nothing from the rentals. Jack Valenti claims this is why $60 and $80 prices for tapes are so common, and why many blockbuster movies, such as Return of the Jedi, are not released to the home video market.
Charles at her side gave birth Saturday to their second son, a blue-eyed, 6-pound, 14-ounce boy.
I fly so high, yeah. 8:47, the TWA flight hijacked to Beirut, now under control of two armed hijackers, has just taken off from Beirut with some 85 passengers, most of them Americans, on board. Our NBC News bureau chief in Beirut, Chris Drake, is on the line. Chris, what can you tell us?
Internet connection established.
On the 26th of April 1986, it was decided at Chernobyl to take advantage of reactor number 4's downtime by carrying out a safety test on an emergency core cooling feature. At 1:24 in the morning, an engineer recorded in his diary that the protective system wasn't working. At the same moment, a huge and catastrophic surge in power caused two explosions. As fires raged, the core of reactor number 4 was destroyed. A huge cloud rose into the sky, spreading large amounts of radioactive fuel and materials into the atmosphere.
Cold but sparkling clear morning at Cape Canaveral. Here are the last seconds of the countdown.
3, 2, 1, and liftoff. Liftoff of the 25th Space Shuttle mission, and it has cleared the tower.
All the communications between the shuttle and mission control indicated everything was going fine. There was a sense of relief that the much delayed flight was finally underway.
Engines at 65%, 3 engines running normally, 3 good fuel cells, 3 good APUs. Throttling up, 3 engines now at 104%.
Challenger, go and throttle up.
Challenger, go and throttle up.
It happened just over 1 minute into flight.
It's hip to be swept.
15 seconds, velocity 2900 feet per second out.
It's hip to be square.
Today is Black Monday, the day the Dow dropped more than 500 points. Today the Dow dropped more than 22%. But this crash of 1987 is not just an American experience. Around the world, stock markets fell faster than a skydiver without a parachute.
Yeah.
24, 20 William 12. We have you eastbound 14 freeway in pursuit of tanker truck. Backup is available. Air Unit 3 is in the area.
I see him, but I can handle this myself.
This is Air Unit 3. Forget it, Tango. We'll take it from here. Drop back.
Drop dead. I've been on this case for 3 months. All right, I'm going around.